For this mandala mug, they requested to have a very girly theme and different shades of pink and white. So I decided to do like a flower style mandala, but with a lot of these little swipes because they just feel real feminine and girly to me. And then the little white outlines kind of make it have like a little bit of a lacy feel. So I think I did a good job making this girly. What do you think?